But it's just not a winning strategy, the drop shot. That's just a stunning return. Technically, absolutely brilliant. So little backswing and just using that pace of that second serve. He's won 4 out of 6 points on the pole's second serve. That will begin to take its toll.
Great credit to this 21-year-old. He's come out here with not too many nerves, playing well, 4-3 up. Ah, that was sweet. Started the year well outside the top 200. He's up at 69 in the world. He's qualified here and won 2 matches. Ah. He's enormous. He's confident. He's settled in. And this match could get very uncomfortable. Hero from Dunblane here. Is a well-chosen shot in terms of timing. And the pressure does tell. Well done, Barry. You called it.
Well, they often say you can be a dangerous player if you have one weapon. Well, Janowicz has 2. A great serve and a big heart.
And that's it. Danger averted while serving for the first set.
His drop in form.
Amazing.
Well, his reaction.
Bryans have seen enough of Johnny Murray this year. Oh, did you see Janovic there? He looked like the high hurdler on the way off court there. He is absolutely animated. I bet he can't believe he's lost this point. This was good. It kept him in. This one, you'd think, play an overhead, but no, it was too deep. And then Murray picked him off, and there he goes. Well, there was a lot of left-hand shove in that one and strength through the ball.
5-4, Janovic.
Had to win the point and did.
And the ability to just shift gears as easily as that.
Well, you just knew it, didn't you?
Janovic.
Well, he's faced a match point. He didn't blink. A drop shot kept him in that game. And it's one in the tiebreak. 2 points against the Murray serve. And we have a third set here. You wouldn't have picked this 10 minutes ago. He's good for it. He deserves it. He had 15-40 and couldn't capitalize.
And there was not an over celebration either, which I thought was interesting.
Right, he knows he's got a hold serve this time and potentially three more. It's a long way to go. Now he's done it, 4-1, another big haymaker.
He probably won't be allowed to dig. Adrenaline is pumping for the pole. I mean, mentally, he really has shown so much in this third set. No over celebration after winning the second, has backed his ability and hasn't allowed Murray at all to have a say. Was that three aces? He's hitting the ball harder now than he did at the start.
Rozol the second.
But this guy can do it tomorrow.
Yes, it does appear that way.
On the count.
22 aces. Five and a half games of aces. Seven in this set.
And he's barely missed the first serve in this third set.
That's it.